just talking about Six Sigma, we don't get what it does it really do. So let's look at a simulation and then try to apply the knowledge.
Yeah, we'll fall from there as well.
Okay.
Look like
yes, that's our pool.
Only when the bell rings, yeah, correct?
Yep.
Sarah, your stopwatch is running, right?
Yeah.
Okay, cheers. Then the mail clerk. Then we had the admin clerk. Right. This goes back there. Net fees, that's right. And this goes back in here. And then you have this process here. The process right. of simplification. So
yep.
let's see how do you think you can simplify that? So you still need one person to do. Your solution can be, you can have, since you have four customers, you can have four people doing it, right? You can have four couriers if you want to. Everybody still have to be employed. That's the idea of Lean Six Sigma. You don't have redundancies.
So you have one person for each customer.
You can if you want to, right?